Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Middle Earth: Shadow of War. Excuse me. But yeah, we're back at this game, man. About to get it. And Assassin's Creed, man. I'll tell you what. It's been a while since I played that game. Like I had to remember how to play that game again. I had to remember how to play that again. Oh, here we go. Quadrada Kennedlin. Where's that other one? Hold up. It's around here. Oh, wait, there it is. Let's turn. Alright, I need two of those. Oh, there's one. One more. Hold on, there's one more. Okay. Oh, here we go. There we go. Okay. So, our mission for this video is... right here. Hold on. Where is it? Kanara. Okay, hold on. Here we go. Frozen Flames.
The Balrog will devour Middle Earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan we have a chance.
Okay, so it's not, doesn't look like it's in here. Doesn't look like. Nope, it is not in here. Alright. So let's go. I think we'll be finding that big monster again. But I mean, if I have that person by my side, I think we can overthrow it. It looks like we're just going land by land and just taking castles as well. Alright, I think we haven't been here. Where is it at? Okay, here we go. This is as close as I'm gonna get to it. Alright, here we go. I don't know why Ammo keeps calling me a Tark. What does that even mean? I am not a Tark. I am half a human being.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is what comes after.
Oh, I am a happy human being. I'm not Tark.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky. Plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
Looks like the way I ran this person, looks like we're gonna joust.
Flees Mordor to burn your lands.
I'm ready to joust. Hopefully I'm saying that right. Oh yeah, Grendigar, he's not really difficult to find because he's even fire prints.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
Yes, ma'am. Slow it down. I don't even know how I'm supposed to shoot it.
The tracks. No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
Waste your thorn to ice. We go to ice. But no such I see. Riverrun for thorns upon demon. Why our beast falls under fleshly tongue? No I see. Waste your thorns upon demon. Wife from slay this beast to rot and weed. Fact. But no back I see. Waste your thorns upon demon. Wake from.
You flail about like a fish out of This is your water now. Breathe.
I do not know where I'm supposed to aim. Maybe hit the fire, I think. I don't know.
The tracks. No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
Shoot.
We go to ice. Backed, but no back I see.
Come on, go.
Fell this beast to rot and weed.
Oh my gosh, man. Can I just take the wheel, please?
On you to finish it.
Okay, I have to drop those things.
Rain, hail, sword.
Okay. I have to drop those things on top of them then.
The tracks. No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
To ice. We go to ice.
Dig it.
Your thorns upon demon.
Our beast becomes
Alright, so I have to drop those ices on them then. Okay, there we go.
Send this beast to that death.
Dang it! I messed up on that one. Ow!
Is his flame.
We must send this beast to that
depth. Yep, send it to the depth. Almost done.
Let us fall upon it.
Down. Is that it? Alright, I guess that's it. Let me see if I got anything else. Did I get anything out of that? Nope, I don't think I did. Alright guys, well that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, like the video. I'll see you next one. Take it easy.